A deadly night on the road. Three people dead after a car crash tonight in Orangeburg County. Troopers say it happened just after 6 o'clock on U.S. Highway 301, a couple of miles north of Orangeburg. Authorities say a Ford Mustang ran into a tractor trailer on Cross Creek Drive, killing all three people in that Mustang. We're trying to find out more about who those victims are.